The Prophet ﷺ said, "The best of you who teach Quran or who learn Quran and teach it to others." If you try to learn the Quran, if you try, at least you try to learn how to read, how to recite the Quran, you're actually among the best people in that world. The Prophet ﷺ said, "The best of you, the best of you are those who learn Quran and teach it to others." You don't have to learn it and teach it. You might be from the best people if you start learning the Quran. Then we will, inshallah, start teaching how to recite some short surahs from the Quran, like Surah Al-Ikhlas, like Surah Al-Falaq, like Surah Al-Nas. And we're gonna start with Surah Al-Ikhlas, which is the short surah in the Quran. Allah Subhanahu wa Taala says in this surah, "Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim." قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ. I'm going to take the first ayah first. When I teach the ayah, I have students make lots of mistakes in this ayah because of the pronunciation of the Arabic letters. And what I want to say that if you want really to recite the Quran the proper way, the best way, you should go with the pronunciation first. You should learn how to pronounce the Arabic alphabet. So then you will be able, inshallah, to recite the Quran the proper way, inshallah. The first verse in Surah Al-Ikhlas, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ. It is not Q, because in English there is no Qaf, which is the letter Qaf, which is very heavy. It's heavier than the Kaf. We have K in English, but this is very light, like K and Qa. And the Qa comes from the deep tongue. Qa, Qa, Qa. Qu, 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 qu. I say qu, it's not q. And the next mistake people do is like qol. In the English language, we say l. I know we say l, but in the Arabic language, we don't have l. It's lam, lam, which is very, very light. I say qul, qul, not qul. Okay? So now, the first mistake, I don't say q, it is qu. And the second one, I say qul, not qul. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, huwa, huwa, the next word, qul huwa, huwa, not hiwa, hiwa, hiwa is incorrect. And it's also not owa, owa, no. Ha is like the ha sound, this comes from the deep throat, which is closer to the chest. I say, qul hu, 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 wa, 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 not wa. I don't say huwa, huwa is incorrect. Qul huwa, wa, qul huwa allahu, not allahu. As I said, the lam is very light in the Arabic language, but the only word in which I pronounce the lam very heavy is the word of Allah, because that suits the majesty of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I say, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ نَتَلَّهُ. Allah is incorrect. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ 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 أَ. Starts with A sound. Then ha. This letter comes from the middle of the throat. I say ha. I know it does not exist in the English language. It's a little bit challenging to pronounce it because it comes from the middle of the throat. Yeah, but I say like when you eat some spicy stuff, you say ha like that, which is like ha, ha. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَا. So it is not aha, and also it is not aha. It is aha, ha. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أحد. It ends with D sound, with dal, the letter dal. I say قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أحد. That what I wanted to share with you today. Inshallah, next time we'll continue reciting the surah, inshallah. May Allah accept from us. May Allah give us understanding. Thank you. Jazakum Allah khair.